this video, we'll tie our AWS Amplify-created data to our Figma-created UI components. First, select the Note UI component, then click Configure. Click the title on the card that currently says T-shirt, and then click Set Text Label. We'll set it to the note's title. Now select the paragraph below and set the label to note.text. You'll also see that your randomly generated notes that we created show up on the user interface. You can shuffle through different notes as well. When we click on a trash can, we want a note to be deleted. Select the My icon and then set an on-click action. In this case, I'll do delete. My model will be note, and the ID will be the ID of the note contained within that UI component. Now our note UI is good to go. Go back to UI library. Now select the Create Note Form. Click Configure again. Click the Save button, then click Set On-Click Action. We'll want to create a new note. So we'll select the note model, and then my title will come from my title input. My note will come from my note input. Now my form should work as expected. If I go back to my UI library and click the Update Note, then click Configure here, we'll do the same. So on-click will do Update. The model will be the note. This time I'll need to provide the ID of a note, and I'll do this within code. Then I'll select my title field and my note field. Note that all of these names coming on the left side come from Figma, so you can update your Figma file in order to rename any of the UI elements. Now we've tied the data model we created in Amplify Studio to our UI components we created in Figma.